previously on Amplified.
Doesn't matter what you did, Doug.
Yeah, looking good. Looked really good.
Today I finish assembling the Acura box, then I'll calculate the final internal dimensions. Amplified is produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc. and CT Sounds.
Roseburg MDF. This MDF, it's back, the price is back down to $29 a sheet at Home Depot. Known to the state of California to cause cancer and reproductive harm. Reproductive harm, that's why my condoms haven't been working.
I hate working with MDF. The dust is super fine, it gets into my pores. I'm afraid it's gonna get into the pee hole of my head penis and swell into a head boner. A forehead boner. More like five head. Just look what happened to Mark from the Flab Kitchen. He started out skinny, now his entire body swelled up. From the router table shooting MDF dust into his belly, then going out into the rain.
Swell.
His head swole up looking like a loaf of sourdough bread. Come to think of it, I can remember back when Rafa sat in a pile of MDF dust. Now they call him wheat bread.
Shut the fuck up, Doug. Jesus Christ.
Swell.
The baffle board's a little bit big, so I need to drop this in probably like an eighth of an inch, 16th of an inch. I could probably do it with a table saw since the router's busy.
Now I need to make the top panel fit perfectly, then I can glue the top and the back panel into place.
Give you a little test piece. Oh, baby.
Should I?
Oh, baby.
Last episode, unboxing these subwoofers had me reminiscing about my favorite flea market car audio brands from back in the day. We talked about them last episode. Dickford Ballsgate. Vijay Smells Audio. A guy left a comment reminding me of a couple other brands I can't believe I forgot about. Do you guys remember Chupa Me Serwin Verga? And Pee Pee In My Eye? Do you remember ADS? I think that's the equipment Eazy-E had. Apparently his system was so loud it killed him. What do you mean that's a different type of AIDS? Find legendary old school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high output alternator from US Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Oh, look at it. Look how tight it is. Blam, dude, blam. Now that's a 90s band pass box, baby. Before I glue the box together, I'm going to calculate the final internal airspace. This should be 31. 31 inches internal width. 14 and a half. And then back up in here, we've got ourselves a 11 and a half. On the bottom side, and we got ourselves a 7 on the top side, so we're going to average that angle by 31, same height. Calculating front chamber, looks like we got 1.495. We're gonna call it 1.5. Now on the back side, we have ourselves 2.4. That's not quite a 2-to-1, is it? It's not quite a 2-to-1. Son of a fat bitch. What if it sounds like shit? Can I help you? There it is. Go ahead and steal the design of my universal fourth order bandpass and use it for your big fat self. Now's your chance. Shops around the world are stealing my ideas and feeding their families with my work. Even dumbass big fat Russell steals my ideas. I had a great idea of how to lose 60 pounds of ugly fat. Cut off your head. I hope he steals my idea again. I once had the idea, if my head ends up swelling up looking like a giant loaf of sourdough bread because of so much MDF and hair gel, I could open up a fab shop out of my kitchen. Some dude stole it.
Swell.
Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from Mobile Solutions. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. This is what we call a 1.8-to-1 ratio fourth order bandpass masterpiece. Is what we're gonna call it. Now I'm ready to glue these last two pieces into the box. Suitable for all woofers. Oh no. Thank you.
it's not even a new record.
Should I?
The woofers are too tight. I need some bazooka lube.
Oh no, Roger, first of all.
It's a thing of beauty. The beauty has inspired me to write a poem. Rollin' in my 2.3 with a box in my trunk full of ecstasy. Rafa's mom's on standby, waiting just to get high. Did she pop? Yeah, we popped 5. We kept on, seeing trails at the next stop. I felt happy, started dancing at the next block. The block was dead, yo. She gave me head on A1A. Beachfront Avenue.
But what you need to do is shut your mouth. Alright, shut your mouth.
If you're gonna suck my hog, be nice, nice, baby.
Not funny. I didn't laugh once.
Good?
Get paid to talk about it.
We're on the home stretch. Buy shirts, hats, and stickers from soundman.co. We have 2 different fits of shirts, whether you're shaped like me or you're all swole up. Looking like Mark from the Fab Flab Kitchen.
Swell.
First gen iPad Pro side sliders with built-in magnets are now shipping. Leave me a comment. Come back every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. I'll see you guys next time. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you can put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.